Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Pretty much, yeah. But now we can smash it out. So I was going to the boss round on like 21. So. Depends on where it goes with the challenges. That's all it comes down to, is them challenges, I think. Yeah, yeah, if they're too hard. To charge my controller, it's dying. Oh shit, I think it's like this round, so he will even do this.
Not exactly, but I got a feeling we're gonna find out.
I'm fine.
The ruins of the ancients. Our journey to locate our lost warrior begins.
New sport on me. Kill a mutated zombie before it comes in my range. That's pretty easy to be fair. Shoot the heads off 5 mutated zombies. New sport. Eh? Yeah, I think mine should be. Got it, I'm coming now. Wait. Well, I don't think you get points then, do you?
Placing strange skull on mysterious altar may not be best idea.
So I mean, so we should be able to.
Despite all the bloodshed, skull looks cleaner now.
Let's go back and pick up another one. Yeah, man.
How can we know what events we are setting in motion?
Get the next 3 doors. Yeah, and then Jack gets the next 750 and I'll get the grand one.
I do enjoy crunch sound that spider makes. Resupply of munitions would be most beneficial at this time.
This island is part of Division 9, Group 935's allies in the war.
Which makes every single player.
Science. Oi, you've all got 700 points. Come buy the cheap gun. Buy Pharaoh Salmon. Do a few rounds. Right. Keep a zombie at the end.
What is bucket for? Should Nikolai fill it with hell pig blood?
You need some points, mate. Like, no point in being challenged yet. Oh, you gotta shoot that head to a hand. My bad.
We must locate the test subject and ensure.
My memory has been clouded for a long time already, Richtofen. Yeah. Forgetting is something I'm used to.
Get the shield on.
I will make something of this myself.
If you got pistol ammo, just
Nikolai hears click click, life may be over quick quick.
Right, you've got the last zombie, right. Me and Yellow can open another two doors, right. Yellow coming here. Seems that's like. Well, don't put it in yet, Aiden, because we need to open the next door, so we need to do another round. Unless you can raise 120 points. Oh no, yeah, kill it. We've got to do another round because there's two doors we've got to open. Nah, because there's two doors we've got to open, haven't we? This door's not open, is it? Nah, and we've got to open the other one to get power on at the same time, so do a round.
I think maybe pretty flower will grow. Either that or man eating plant.
That other power room and put the water in. Just keep the zombie traps. Probably all of these to be fine.
Excuse me, hell pigs. Anyone have more bullets? No?
Well, lower the cage. Oh, I need to go and get more water.
It is a good thing this Russian likes challenge. Must remember, water with 115 is not for drinking. Water with 115 is not for drinking. Water with 115 is not for drinking.
of water in that other bucket. Boy, does somebody want to run to the aeroplane track and get that? I've got it, my bad, I've got it, don't worry.
Where is Master Switch? It must be somewhere.
I'm running now, don't worry. Oh no, I've actually got some pebbles for that. Somebody can go in over my bunker and let me kill this one as well.
Perhaps we should not have done that.
I'm just shooting my head.
I told you not to make him angry!
Than the Russian with nothing to lose. Except maybe bears. Time to flex superior Soviet muscles!
155 could, you can get open the power door and get the power button if you want. But if you want to save that, it's up to you, I think. Oi, nah, that's my challenge. Is it? Oh, I've got... Don't kill them all then, because I need to use them. Let me get this part away. The one that's down in the sea. This is a sport down there I can use. Yeah, I shot one of his head.
Not me at all.
Not ever.
Seems I
never.
Keep these two. I've got two. Right, open the door if we can now and get what parts we can.
This was living quarters? Who thought building living quarters for spiders was a good idea?
outside this bomb pad that we're in. Run right outside the door. Or if it's fine. Or one.
Why leave such potentially valuable item lying here?
Wait, there's a bucket and generator room. One of the taken four parts of down there. This is going to be rough, but it's going to go rough in effect. Keep them. Some of them, but not all of them. I don't have to kill you. Yeah, don't kill the ones that give you points.
Enough to believe you may accomplish something?
Oh, it don't matter. We can't do anything down there yet anyway. Well, yeah, we can do a skull. If someone else can do it.
Something bad went down here.
Stay out there, but it's on
the stick around too long.
You got killed. I'm running for the one thing, so hopefully I'll get the thing. This guy. I think we have to kill him, man. The zombie. Nah, just kill him, mate. I can't keep him here anymore. Go, watch out, that thing. Yeah, push it.
Your aggressive nature will be your undoing, Hellpig.
Yeah, I've got 147. Nah, I need 3 points. I need to find a...
Get it.
have a drink, Seed. Only then can you grow into mighty oak tree.
Is it even... It's not yet inspired.
It is only fair. I paid my money.
Where's this big right shield? Nah, there's only two. You can't be asked with a runner. Not yet. You can wait a little bit.
Yeah, it can't is be asked with practically a medieval.
Yeah, I've got some shit there. Right, two more gas mask parts. Right, I'm going to do the last ritual. Someone come with me and someone keep the zombie.
There's ever a good time to run dry.
Well, yeah, there is a part in here.
I must say, it never occurred to me to utilize 115 in the ways that Division 9 has.
Well, I've got
not
it.
That I'm jealous or anything.
Who's gonna keep the zombies? So whoever's coming with me has got to pay for the zip line to sit by. Go down and back. So it's 5 times. I'll get the points to run back off. Where are we going then? I've got to do my thing, zip line.
Alright. Oh, if only zipline could take us away from this terrible island.
I should find weapon with more bullets. Any bullets! Not scared! I eat vegetables for breakfast!
You are different. I know how that feels. I am safe. Dead spider smells almost as bad as swamp elk.
I don't know. You were spraying as well.
Sure. I'll lug this around for a while. Why not? The rub's pretty worn.
Nikolai is about to make dramatic entrance.
This will protect from nasty spores, nah?
Oh, I found my live broadcasting from YouTube. Yeah. I'm watching us as we speak.
Mm-hmm.
fucking... Just put an egg-fried lamppost on YouTube, and then it comes up with a light. You're gonna get that skull. Alright, Aiden, come in. Or are you gonna keep the zombie when we get it, or are we all going in? Nah, we'll all go in, yeah, we can trap the zombie outside and get a time to run. You... Nah, really? Yeah, you should have done it. Fine. Oh, you're so lucky. Oi, but right, you two get in there. And get them to press it while I run in. I'm just gonna run away a little bit now, right? As soon as I get through the door and the zombie's behind me. Wait, no.
Oh, come on, not these guys again!
No. Yeah, stay here.
Time to go light it up.
I'll do this thing in there quick.
Some memories refuse to be forgotten. Planting the seed and getting some water to refill in my bucket so we can plant shit all the time. Helps us out and gets us free shit. So everyone grab a different colour bucket of water. I'll get purple, come next to it. You get green. Someone get blue. Right, someone get green. I will return with more water purple. So you may continue to grow.
Seems like we've all got it at all times, so pretty much. Can we just keep refilling like that? Wait there, because whoever's got blue, come to me, because I want you to water this plant for me next. Yeah, you can water on that one, and then you can come to water mine after. Well, you know the one where you go into the bunker, and you go down, the only one that's inside. Go water that one next, and then Jack water it next round. Yeah, go for it.
So Nikolai, I hear you say something a while ago about going back to your family.
They think you're mistaken. Perhaps confused. Is called pest control.
access to the runner's back. And that's fine. Yeah, long way, isn't it?
Has voracious appetite.
Right, keep us on getting in and around.
Spiders make too much work for Nikolai.
Well then, Jack, I need you to come to this plant and then water it with me. By the bunker entrance. I got the HC-40.
Double points!
Run it to me out of the bunker entrance. Where's Gary?
I hope this doesn't hurt.
Really?
Peaky problem.
Peaky zombie. Peaky zombie. We need to find that test tube. That's all we're waiting on now.
The guy would rather not bleed to death right now.
Try to get past the zombies, mate, and they will just hit me once.
Should know better.
Well, Jack, I'm gonna water that plant in the bunker. With green water. Go this way then, come this way with me. It's quicker.
Tastes like medicine a doctor would prescribe. That is not comforting thought.
Raven out the box so I can fuck that guy up. Oh, where are we going, Jack? Oh yeah, down here.
I had cabin, it had webs. They were not like these. These are fucking crazy.
Oh man. I need to get a fruit from that, I think. You don't get purple bullet from a fruit. just get a perk. She's got a mix all colours, I think. Yeah. I've had two, but I didn't get a perk one time. One time I didn't get a perk. Nah, man. Might be down at the top. But yeah, killed a round. Do another round. Plant a plant that's all green, so you can get one of them ones to trap the thing. Try and get away from here, Jack, because that plant is going to eat me.
Sure, it was not a good idea to make it so mad.
Why is he just chasing me? He's just chasing me, isn't it? Oh, he's trapped around it, isn't it? I need three more mutants. I need to kill two headshots on them and one before it engages. You can't open that elevator until you've got the KT4. No point in doing that yet. Get some perks and that wears on stamina. Or in the swamp. Yeah, man. Refill your buckets up and your colors as well if you want. Basically, we need to like plan.
The drink's benefits are more important than its flavor.
We need them, and as well, so we'll have to build another one straight away after that one goes. Maybe. Not sure, man. Right, I'm gonna roll a fireball stack because I'm using the fire trap. Might as well, whilst we've got a zombie kicking about in the trap. Should last till the end of the round. Well, until you kill it, I think, but don't hold me to that. Also, yeah, we've both got two packs to hold on to, me, so I'm not on the pack either. Yeah, I just need three big guys and I'm done. Not me, that one's fine. Just a little the virgin for me for a little lad, then, probably. You should know that, the virgin lad. Just waiting on that part and then we can start the Easter egg. How many have you done, Jack? Should be done in like a round or two. Yeah, you don't, or it won't even give you the breath you back, like, every time you go back it gives you a different gun, but eventually, well, I've gone there, I've got a breath, he's left it, I'm back a couple of rounds later and I've got a dingo, because you want the dingo. Yeah, obviously if you're getting it in the same round, mate, you don't get it in the same round. I did it solo, so we should do it. I'm fucking doing pretty sound, to be fair. Oh no, my team's down, mate. You'll get one, don't worry. Yeah, I'm gonna get one yet. Wait a minute, I need to go to the toilet, so don't come out on me.
just chucked it down. It's gone. The pound's gone on me. Got a cook with me.
You do know you can change the upper bumpers. Yeah, but I know what you mean. You can get like these pad grips that stick them out a little bit further so it doesn't feel enough. You're going like 2 quid. I'm gonna get one of those pad things for my analogs that Deacon's got. Come on and wear them down.
I do not wish to discuss this matter any further. We have mission.
Split up for a couple of rounds, man. Just so we can get some points together for ourselves. Nah, it's Maya. Yeah, you can have it, man. Yeah.
With energy. I hope that is a good thing.
Let's keep his own moving on the ground. Times with Japanese or anything. I've got two. Go for KT4 and then start this thing. Don't know how I could do. Don't kill the round because I'll start this team. And I'm gonna get the fucking team up. Yeah, no, whoever's got green water needs to build them. I'm just getting the video up so we can remember. Have you picked the gun up? Have you picked that gun up? Let me know when you've picked it up and I'll start it.
should consider letting little light into your life. Your short life.
Yeah, we need to get them done.
Some kind of deception. Perhaps
but
riddle.
We'll do this thing. Aw, oh, you're an idiot, man. Oh yeah, don't mesmerize that room.
The truth is always revealed.
Around, and it's only a max ammo. It disappears. What is happening now? The whole room's gone black then when I think things do. Right, I want a connection with the fucking part of the just
bad plant, bad!
Right, I'm going to get another perk with me now. We need to do our fucking challenges. And I'm going to go check mine to see what I'm going to do. For you big guys.
I do not think magical drinks are regulated by state.
Okay. Yeah, same. But no, we can't. We'll do it once we've got the challenges done. Bring him to me, I'm at the bunker.
Why must Nikolai get boom clack chick boom when he needs rat-a-tat-tat or maybe pew-pew-pew?
We need to do a couple of rounds now because I need some points. And we need to do our challenges.
Especially not from the inside.
Oh,
That's ammo!
Bad luck stalks us in this place. Enjoy your dinner, Monster Plant. I sincerely hope you keep down.
They might turn another one in, but they won't be super sucky. This
time, clap eater!
Live
the bad time rock! Fight is about to get ugly, now! Going down there with no decent guns in. Yeah, I've got nothing. I've got nothing and I'm trying to time it out right, so if we all get our challenges done, we can go down there, kill him, and get the part at the same time. Not yet, I'm going to go on a 4-pack. And check the challenge code. I need to get a box so I can fucking find it. Wait a couple more rounds and it'll come. Oh,
Guys, you might want to stay out of the splash zone. Things are about to get real messy.
Yeah, I've got it in the box. Map in the actual box. Yeah. Just keep it, because it's too much.
As long as spiders do not wrap Nikolai in web, then we may be able to coexist.
Everyone get refills on here, water and shit. Water can, and then we'll start the round, because I still need a big guy so we can do anything. But as soon as you see a big guy, just don't shoot him, because he'll get mad straight away. I'm going to get my skull out and just obliterate him. Yeah, that's what I was just thinking. No, I've done it with a ray gun. But, yeah, man. Because it's powerful, man. It just blitz him.
Time for Nikolai to bring light.
Come on, big guy, where are you?
I will show no weakness.
Get your perk reward out of the box, you can go and get Speed Player. Or no, don't even touch that, get Widow's Wine before you get any other perk. Yeah.
But Nikolai hears click click, life may be over quick quick. Tastes like bad cough syrup. Only kind I know.
Double points!
To be honest, I need to just go to the round so I get a big guy.
If you weren't so dead, I would skin you alive!
I'm gonna go grab a box and get a decent gun.
than I have seen before. Do you really consider him an ally?
Look, he knows a whole lot more about this craziness than the rest of us. I think he really does have a plan.
I look like Grand Army recruitment poster.
Yeah, we'll stay around here, because when them big guys spawn, which he would have jacked and pop that guy's head off. Yeah, but you should have let us get out of here. Like, every time a whole group of minions get picked up, every game is going to die. No, I was like, chill together so I can get a big guy to shoot.
I need you on your feet.
Stay with me, Aiden, because that big guy will probably spawn. Should do all that now. I'm here, I'm going to shoot that spawn and try and get him. Oh yeah, get your power.
Mother Nature can be so cruel. Destruction. You are brave one, I will give you that.
Oh, I'm down to how this game's fucked now. The skulls. No, you haven't got any, man. Holy fucking.
Now, please let me know if this hurts.
Let me kill some zombies and get it off.
Perhaps I should find weapon with more bullets. Any bullets! The twisted vegetation will twist your flesh.
I'm not gonna
excuse me, hell pigs. Anyone have more bullets? No?
Yeah, I'll do everything. Jokes.
I hope my generosity is generously rewarded.
Kill a big guy before it goes mad. It's not as attractive to Jack. I'm not even joking. Don't kill it. Actually, yeah, we got one in the fucking panel.
Max ammo. Sounds like name for stereotypical capitalist hero.
Got joggy. Nothing, mate, that's what I mean. And that's pink, mate. I've got nothing. I need to get the points in this round, so I can go and buy three more pets. I need two, three. I need 9 grand to buy a pet.
Falafel.
You're not. Should light up in the sky now.
Ahead.
Yeah, I've just got the dingo and I've got my KC4. And that'll do me. And I'll get a mule kick and I'll get another gun. I've just got the HUK.
Things are looking up for Nikolai.
Another time. Drops.
Nikolai will put many holes in Hell Pigs.
Yeah, that's pretty sick making me upgrade that. Right, what are we... Yeah, man, I need to get a fucking big gun. Ammo perks. Run away straight away. Oh, I'm not getting a big guy, this one. Really fun.
Mm-hmm. Why can spiders not spin webs around hell pigs?
Good plan.
So, here we are again, out to extinguish another flame that you say stands between us and peace.
When the time comes, to Kael will do what needs to be done. He always does.
No, my mask! My nose! My mask! Inhaling airborne fungus is more vile than I expected.
Aggressive nature will be your undoing, hell pig.
Your confidence is misplaced. I fear Song will be in head all day. I am in no mood for your games.
Well, I've still got a few zombies.
Sustenance through me, foul flower.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep two anyway. You can get a lot of zombies apart from that.
It is good thing this Russian likes challenge.
Fight is about to get ugly, nah?
Hitting Rainfur and a Ding Grenade. Perfect. Two guns and that fucking new gun. Yeah, man. Go and find the window. Any window?
This will make Nikolai belly gurgle. Now and later.
Well, we've got to do another round anyway, because Jack's got to kill the fly trap, but don't kill it yet. I just want to get on my purchase. I need to get a shield back as well. And someone else ain't got a shield either. I don't know, mate. It's at the docks. Right at the bottom of the zip line.
Good defense is best form of defense. Nothing is more dangerous than the Russian with nothing to lose. Except maybe bears. This drink awakens something deep within Nikolai. Excuse me, hell pigs. Anyone have more bullets? No?
I'm back anyway, so. Let's see what gun I've got. Oh, that's me too.
Dinner, monster plant. I sincerely hope you sit down.
I'm up by the aeroplane, so no one come this way.
Do not put your filthy hands on me.
All right, Jack, you need to be trapped, mate. Waiting on that and start the thing. And we need to fucking build in the... We need to build a fucking fly trap. Being water needs to build a fly trap. Yeah, you just need to stay there and train them and then we'll probably go... I'll go down if I'm there with you. It's hard on there. Yeah, get growing some seeds.
It's less fun when you are one being eaten, helping.
I've got seeds.
I
Yeah, but don't risk it. Don't risk it. He needs to whack it up as soon as you run past the propeller. I'll keep some zombies. You can just burn the rest of them. Oh, I gotta come back this way. What? Can't even hear anyone.
Fight is about to get ugly, nah?
Yes, we...
This is not the work of mere blacksmiths. There is greater power behind this machine.
Yeah, I've got zombies, but... Oh, fuck, man. Right, sweet. But someone needs to come to the bunker and take the zombies, because the plant's just gonna eat them. Literally gotta hold it for 2 minutes so I can see the plant apart. Just on that then. I'm gonna do the first part and you'll have to do it. Oh yeah, here even. Here, behind you. Just don't run them out this door because that plant's gonna murk them, I think. Murk two of them off then, I thought. I'm gonna do this part.
It is a good thing this Russian likes challenge.
Yeah, obviously you've got the gun now, so you've got to do something. I'm just trying to get it done rapid now. So get down. Yeah, I'm just waiting for this lightning to strike now.
That was a little close. Shield spared Nikolai yet another electrocution.
Nah, not for long. Jack, you need that electric thing. Have you got it on you still? Yeah, quick, come here then. And literally, you need to bash the control panel when I'm inside. Bash that control panel. No, the control panel. Why is it not cracking on? Oh, I'll get out of here, don't I? No, 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 no. Get out of here. Get out of here now. My whole thing's right now. Someone needs to turn zombies away from me. Fuck it into the time. Fucking stop, man.
We must act quickly before Box reverts to miserly ways.
Right, keep a zombie, I think it's ended around. Oh, get away from this plant. Nah, he's jacked near the plant. So the plants are just gonna kill him. Yeah, you gotta come out by the plant to the box. Come out to the plant and come to the box.
You should stay at length of arm, hell pigs! No ammo? Time to flex superior Soviet muscles! Enjoy your dinner, monster plant! I sincerely hope you keep it down.
By that cage. You got and Jack, just keep on the get inside that.
I hope shield construction is sturdy. If not, I will be unhappy. And possibly damaged.
Excuse me, hell pigs. Anyone have more bullets?
No? It's just fucking up my whole thing. Yeah, well, we have a zombie, just got scared away. And then the next thing is... we got to get two more things. Does it grow the plant? What? Yeah. Right, we can grow the plant now. I've got seeds. Nah, yeah, oh yeah, don't go yet though, let me go and plant the seeds first. I want to go and get rainbow water and plant the seed water at once. Don't say that. Nah, I'm going to grow one now, but I need to get the rainbow water first. Man, yeah, there. Oh, I didn't get it. I was trying to get it.
That was fun. As if Nikolai did not smell bad enough from swamp.
No, I'm trying to fucking use the sewer pipe, you idiot. I don't know why, but I'm not getting that one.
I felt very little friction. Perhaps those pipes are lubricated with something.
Shouldn't be like this. Like, why is it doing this? Like, this is annoying. Can't play with it yet. I don't even know what that plant you try and get that rainbow water on the bucket stick. I've got it on my solo one, I've got it through that bucket, but it's just not doing it. Yeah, you gotta wait for it and that takes time. Pidgeot. Have you got a seed? You need to go down there and do that and plant it and water it. Do you know what you got to do? Do you know that rock you got to do it on, yeah? Mesmerize it. You've got to turn it mesmerized.
Fight is about plant to get ugly,
nah? Nah, you don't do any of that with this one. Wait, am I still electrocuted on your screen, Jack? Why is it on my screen, mate? I've just got lightning strikes going across my whole screen. It's so annoying. I need to get rid of it. I don't know how.
It is a good thing this Russian likes challenge.
Tell me, Nikolai.
What?
Do you think you could do it?
Underneath that?
Kill your other self if it meant it would put things right.
I would never give up without fight. This
how
I
did that die?
Deep in my heart.
Walk past the plant. Oh, it's lucky it's spiders. Boy, yeah, you got to water it again this round, Eden. So don't kill us. Yeah, yeah.
Nikolai is mildly impressed.
Yeah, not round after that, you got you got water in that plant, and then grow in that plant, and then get it.
I am shocked to see how much lightning has altered Shield's properties.
Oh, I just don't understand that. I can't fucking play like this one. You don't understand that it's glitched out yet. I've just got lightning strikes where I've got this thing standing. I can't see the thing half the time. Yeah.
See, Nikolai can also roar.
Right, if you watered that plant again this round, maybe. Do this round, get it, and then next round. Oh,
destruction.
So just walk and see him. Zombies away and keep them, man. I can't see them.
Your touch is unwelcome.
Yeah, you keep them on aiding, please. I can shoot in time when you die. Rough and all trying to take them off. Preferably jack this, so I can't really do much on this if I need this shit. I don't know how. Probably, yeah.
Sewer smell. He's not.
Oh, I smell bad. Very bad. Worse than ever, in fact.
Fuck's sake. Don't shoot that gun. Have you watered it this round? Get it away from that plant. don't kill it, because if you don't water it three rounds in a row, you've got to start over again. Oh, I actually fucking got that back in with this fucking screen that looks in my head in my hat. Get rid of it tomorrow, come on. Mate, I won't even get through that with my screen like this. Probably watered it this round, or you've got no water. Is it coming up blue round it? Well, it's watered then this round. Kill it then so you can water it.
I think I always did have two look sweet.
Oh, I need to go down. No way, how have we gone? How have we gone down? Jack, you need to get in.
I will not surrender! My skull does not like you either.
I was not afraid.
That sorted me out.
Not even that I saw that.
This ammo helps minimize freak bags.
Yeah, but only lasted 3 rounds. I can't make them half the fucking Easter yet. What do you want? I don't want my aftertaste for the spider. I want it for the boss guy. That's what I'm saying. It's not gonna last for that. Shit, that's probably gonna kill the round. And that keep zombies, we'll go do the spider now, and then next round we'll go down and grab that plant. Oh yeah, let me get the plants, I'm gonna go upgrade them. We'll kill them off till we've got a couple.
Hope.
go. Are we all ready? Where are you, Aiden? Quite a few to be fair.
Your confidence is misplaced.
Right, leave that up to zombies. We've got a map to you now, haven't we? Oh no. Right, you need to get that plant, man.
Just about enough of you to look like it's fast. That is a particularly large specimen.
Objects, I will have good collection.
Right, yeah, don't get your widow's wine yet. Even mine, I can't get it for a fifth perk, I think. You need to get a perk bottle from the thing. Right, kill the round, you need to get Aiden to drug it.
Don't like the weed killer, do ya?
Yeah, man. No. But just keep zombies because it's the end of the round. Yeah. And I've still got more there. It's just on a timer, I think.
I made a mistake. Mistake will not happen again.
Yeah, we'll all just try and keep to eat. Oh, mate, do not kill. Yeah, you need to get that map before we kill the ground. Don't go down there now and kill yourself, bro. Yeah. both need to be hope not. Mate, you're the bitch that always backs out and shut up. Your achievement, you're the one that fucking... You're the one that's getting a little rusty then, because I'm a little bitch, mate. Yeah, alright then. You're the one that's always backed out of the game. But look at me, like, you're the one that gets stressed and then Jack will you a bit in the swing at the ring.
Resupply of munitions would be most beneficial at this time. Show no weakness.
I'll keep the couple anyway. Shit, there's actually quite a few coming. End of the round.
Fight is about to get ugly, nah?
Oh, have you upgraded that gun, Aiden? You've got the part from the spider, you've got the part from the cage, and you've got the part from under the water, haven't you? What do we do after that again? Take them zombies away, Jack, so I can get the video on. Where are you, man? Oh, I can't really check the video at the minute. Got a fucking zombie. Pink. I've got one, yeah. This fucking video, I can't even know what to do next. Someone take that zombie away, Jack, and I'll fucking put a video right here. Only when you get the new bottle. No, I did get it as a fifth perk for free, mate. I did. Yeah. We need to make one of them. So we're going to Aiden, you need to come with me. Basically, we need to get a shield. Who's got the zombie? Because we can't let this zombie die out, we are literally fucked.
This will allow me to crack helping skulls with minimal effort.
Get your shield in. And Jack, you just take it and keep it for like far too much to do this. Aiden, run to the skulls. Once it electrics, once the lightning comes down, get your shield out and get electric.
It is a good thing this Russian likes challenge. Click, click. Hello, blam, blam.
I needed it. I was out on everything. But yeah, basically, just wait for that lightning strike, get your shield lightning, and then we'll go from there. I'm fucking trusting you in my life here. You cunt. You're knocking me off that zip line. Nah, not assume, because there's a gap in the water. Oh, lightning, lightning.
I will conduct a symphonic ode to mayhem.
Alright, go down to the bottom of the zip line and I'll go to the top. Jack, just make sure that zombie's like well away from the bunker so it don't get electrocuted by Aiden. Yeah, I've got it. You've got to bash the pad when I get on it to knock me off. Oh my god. Alright, we're not doing that now, are we? Waiting on that.
Nikolai does not like anything with more than four legs.
Oh, and it's a spider, we can't even keep a fucking spider. Jack's just gonna have to run the slide around whilst you get this first bit out of the way. This first bit's the hardest bit. Just make sure we keep a spider. Because I haven't. Right, have you still got your electric shield there, Aiden? Are you still down there? I don't think it worked from the bottom, did it? What, that video I sent you? on the video that I sent you, yeah, he goes from the top. His mate goes from the top and he stands at the bottom and whacks the bottom panel and drops him off. We'll try it, but I'm at the bottom. Oh, I'm trying your way, like he says. He should have him. Right, get ready. I'm telling you when to. Right, I'm. Yeah, right, I'm going now, so as soon as I say go, hit that thing. Right. Yeah. Ready? Right. Go.
Hell pigs cannot use rope. Sweet. Can they?
Right, then keep that. I'll try and get the next part as well. Need to get the anywhere but here gobble gun first. Anyone else got that one? Yeah. Yeah, I didn't get it that one. Yeah, I'm not paying any more after this, so. Yeah, anywhere
hopefully
but here.
Nikolai get good sweet flavor this time. Last one tasted like
carpet. I'll go get that.
Whatever hatched here has
double
escaped.
Tap. Oi, look. Oi, come look where I am, Aiden. This is where this room is. If you come to the fucking generator A, where that zip line is, the top of the zip line. Little stashing room, you can see it from here. Oh no. Right, we've got that, and then next is, yeah, you need to get blue water plant, basically, that. I'll get blue water. Yeah, but, right, have you got a seed? Right, let's go find a spot. Yeah, right, you need to plant a couple. So, yeah, because you're not guaranteed to get it the first plant, so plant a couple. And like, right, we'll find a planting spot if no one's planting them all. Right, plant it there. Shoot it with a gun.
There will be water it. If you do not
shoot it with
foot
a gun.
Und, yeah, I am
and then
friendly.
Next round, water it, shoot it with a gun. Same again, and then just go and plant some more seeds if we can. Just so we can get a bit more chance. I've got 3 seeds to plant. You can just shoot in the water and try and get blue water in there. Right, I'll plant one here, shoot it. Water it, shoot it. Yeah. We'll go doing one more. And then we'll go with. Where are you, Aiden? I've got another seed to plant. What, is that somewhere you can plant a seed? Right. Yeah. Yeah, man. I don't have a clue. Get a what? Yeah, I'm not killed around here. Jack pulled out on the house. No, don't. Pulled that off, that on the house at the wrong time. Should have gone and got my fifth perk. Should have gone and got my three perk first. Can't get another perk now. So I just don't know. I just wanted to get rid of Ryan and won't let me get it. Obviously, I picked up my three perk bottle and then Jack whacked that fucking on the housing. So I went up to France to get my Willow's wine and it's not letting me get it. No, I've got five. I had four and then what? Right, killed around, didn't it? Yeah, water and shoot it. Jack, don't water any plants. Which one's yours? See, Aiden's got a few plants that's water.
Swamp creature roar does not scare Russian. We have bears.
Got your soul back. Watch out, man.
Looking for a broken base. This may require a different approach.
Plants, you know. Just keep them around the way.
It's the kill! Nikolai can also roar!
Don't run this way, there's a bear shit coming at you.
Monster is stunned! Fire now! One by one, all will fall! Time for Nikolai to bring light. So bad.
Got one.
Okay, he's very bad.
Fight. should pop the bullet. One of them might pop that life pod as well.
Do not put your filthy hands on me!
Whatever. Oh, no, they're all just going to be. Get that foot. I don't know where they are now.
You only make Russian bear more angry!
Yeah, I've got zombies.
Excuse me, hell pigs. Anyone have more bullets? No?
Got to clean up around so you can water the plants. Actually, yeah, I'm coming back to the plants. I'm coming. Actually, no, I'm going to wait another round so I can keep zombies around. Fucking tangent. Yeah, I am. Got two.
Nothing is more dangerous than the Russian with nothing to lose. Except maybe bears.
Wait, come on, you need to take these two zombies, please, or they'll go piss. I'm not pissing. So
no ammo? Time to flex superior Soviet muscles!
But yeah, Jack, stay round by me, so just in case any zombies spawn by me. Don't run that way. Obviously that's the thing. Let's try and grow another plant.
Perhaps I should search area for more ammo.
What? Snatches. To hold zombies. But we'll want them for a round or two, because once we've done this bit, I think it's worth it. I've got no ammo, fuck.
Fire
here and try and get one. Try and do this under the town. I'm not even a cash back. Yeah, I'll get a cash back out of thing actually. And then I'll see if I can use the loot or not. Yeah, one of the walls I'm gonna save that thing is definitely in there. I've got three cash backs, I think. Plants in that area, isn't it? But if not.
I am in no mood for your games. What? Killing quickly is not so satisfying. I should kill twice as many. Excuse me, hell pigs. Anyone have more bullets? No? Whatever arms I may wield, I suspect my fate is sealed. Perhaps I should find weapon with more bullets. Any bullets?
Yeah, I'm gonna try and get a cash back in a minute. Smart fingers.
I'm sure you know that you do not look so good in white. No ammo? Time to flex superior Soviet muscles!
Jack's down. How does he go down? Oh, I can't get you, mate. I have no ammo. I can't make the skulls not charge. Wait, keep a zombie, keep a zombie.
Your aggressive nature will be your undoing, hell pig.
Get what perks you can back with going as soon as you've got that bullet and shot the thing. Find that bit off. Yeah, that's what I mean.
Seems to throb with energy. I hope that is a good thing.
I've got like five. Don't be shooting that gun, Jack.
Are you really in such rush to meet your own demise? You are brave one, I will give you that.
I'm happy with it, revive. And I've got a zombie.
The fight is about to get ugly.
Bucket up aiming. Oh no, they should harvest now. the box, man. And you can get wool by. You can buy perks for wool. Yeah, I can see them webs. They're like spinning up. Start the round. Yeah. Well, I think they're harvest this time anyway, because it's been 3 rounds, hasn't it?
You step in the right direction, no?
Wait, I'm taking it. I've got that for my 3rd gun. Come on, it's got to give us some good ones, isn't it? How many did you plant today, then? That's it, there it is. Got it. Right, kill the round.
Spore's not so bad. Weak non-revolutionaries always overreact.
I'm
sorry. Excuse me.
Yeah, try and get that pod life, mate, because that is the sickest thing. If we can all get one of them, like, we've got an extra life on you. But that pod thing, that, oh, you didn't see it, did you, on the live pod? Yeah, right, so get me back to the alcoholic, because that's where I planted it. I planted it now, I respawned with what I had. Which is, what, 6 perks? Nah. So it might kill them. I haven't really had much for this round. Just make sure we keep one, and then. I think that must be the last sort of zombies then or something. We got a spider.
Resupply of munitions would be most beneficial at this time. This one will be no different. You would be wise to fear the skull, LPs.
Zombies and fuck them up.
against unbeatable foes. You did not finish job. Big mistake.
We'll literally put that bullet in, get the cog and we're going. But just make sure you keep it. Yeah man, just make sure you listen. Yeah, but you have to pop up and make sure you press a button and let it go on fire. Nah, I'm not even saying it because of the video.
If you do not want to die, do not come so close.
It's a distinctive sound.
Is misplaced.
Oh, I've got two zombies. Raygun, I reckon. Yeah, we've done that. I reckon it's the Raygun. I think it's the Raygun.
I will
right,
show no weakness.
Zombies, so go and blow it up in that. Get your team. Make sure. Yeah. Boy, but walk out here. There's like small planes left here. And I nearly. Yeah, I nearly fucking shot the small one. And then look up in the sky when he hits it. Like duck down and there's a little tree. So when you shoot the thing, like duck down. No, you like duck down.
You invite your own destruction.
Underneath the back of the gun, and that's what we call. That's fair. I'll come show you now. Duck down like here, like where I am, and then that's how the blow check is. Yeah. And then look up in the sky, Jack, when it hits the plane to see what way the fucking piece flies. Should be able to see only one piece flying in that. Could land something like that, I think it looks like.
I am in no mood for your games.
Got it in there last time as well. Sweet, we're ready to go. We can upgrade a couple of guns quick.
I do not expect this to change my ultimate fate. I fear nothing can. This will not be the last time I visit this machine.
We want aftertaste ready, so we're going to the boss. Yeah, what are we doing now? When everyone grab gas mask.
I hope shield construction is sturdy.
Before
if not,
does.
I will be unhappy.
It was how you
and
go
possibly
up to
damaged.
Table. What have you got?
Max ammo!
Less fun when you are one being eaten, Hellpig. Smells like overboiled cabbage.
I have a few still spawning within that. Trap's got one anyway, aren't it?
hears click click, life may be over quick quick. Let's go, Monoe meat sacks.
Between the fevered battle cries, my mind, my soul.
It's complicated.
Sound anyway. Yeah, we want to get gas masks and everything. Yeah. But we only need it to get for that first part, I think. But you two need to get your slipper fire guns out and just shoot it with that. Get rid of the trees, I think. No. Where is he? How much dough have we got? We've got dough to get some perks back. But no, you need to get your application now, even. I've got cash back, so you can go down to the game. Just get an application. Yeah, obviously. No way, have you actually? Oh, that's no way.
It is a good thing this Russian likes challenge.
Nah, that boss. Yeah, fuck me, I'm watching you close it straight off of that map. Jack, you've got it, haven't you? Go downstairs and see if you can upgrade it.
As last fools who dared surround me. Your aggressive nature will be your undoing, hell pig.
Don't go to the same table though, there's another table. Keep going down, drop down.
Need more ammo.
That table there, yeah. Anything? Nah? Peak. That is fucking peak.
Excuse me, hell pigs. Anyone have more bullets?
Did it let you do it? Yes. He's doing it. Sweet. Fox, you can go there and upgrade it. Never mind.
This better not make Nikolai vomit. There has been too much of that already.
Right, are we all ready then? Yeah, you need to get your aftertaste, boys, if you haven't. Try and get that. Right, let's go then, innit? Oh, I'm gonna gas masks, make sure you've got full gas masks. I'm just checking. Sound, man. Nah, it should be sound upgraded. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade another gun. Yeah, I've got three this game on it, so. My zombie's in the trap.
I could do that. I can't remember my first experience with this.
I do not expect this to change my ultimate fate.
Wall, dead wire,
I fear nothing can.
Right, Aiden, if you checked your gas mask, and you need to get a shield, Aiden. You ain't got a shield, mate.
I fear broken elevator may be Russian made. Anyone have a wrench? I fix elevator. Now perhaps we find object of our mission.
I believe we are close. Right. Close to Takeo.
Let's go. Right, Jack, you need to get that slip fire out at the bottom of this fucking elevator. Right, the door's open this way. There's little tree stumps we've got to kill. Fucking go, boy. Right, spray them up. Here we go. Stay on your toes.
That is most unfortunate looking creature.
Little crafting spawns up. No, man, no, 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 no seen how many there are? That's one fucking idiot. Mate, he's in the belly. Oh, I'm down. You've got an upgraded thing, go smash it up. Watch the spiders, can't you? It's not easy, you need to try and get Jack up. Best chance. Are you? No way, man. Dude, I need him. But what else is that me to say, like, yeah, it's all out. You just go back down. But I think that's what I mean. Nothing can you but fight on.
Yeah.
we've got to destroy that arm.
Mount my eyes! Every sense has been tainted!
I don't know what to do. Hours, 1 minute that game lasted. Oh man, that was a good fucking game, man. Get on another game in the morning, and then you get up early. Start, press the options button and then go to the barracks. I've got two trophies left to get. One's the fucking Easter egg, and one's fucking remove webs in every possible way. And dingoes. Nah, I had them, they were shit down there. Shit on them big guys.
That wasn't even about trying to do round either.
Yeah, same, man. Yeah, definitely. Right, let's hear it then.
Not even out yet.